Hi everyone, what's up? Joshua here from Alternative Brewing. Thanks for joining me today as we go about building our very own Mahlkonig EK43 grinder. Now this is going to take plenty of patience and a keen eye to follow detailed instructions and of course a little bit of fun, because I am talking about our current Mahlkonig grinder promo that we have running at Alternative Brewing right now. If and when you purchase a new Mahlkonig grinder today, you will receive one of these exclusive EK43 brick sets that can't be purchased any other way. So by following this link, you can secure yours. Now, I apologize to LEGO in advance of making this video, as the EK43 set is in fact produced by Brixies. Maybe I should be apologizing to Brixy there. I'm not too sure about that, but growing up as a kid, I loved this stuff. And it's like two of my passions meeting across the table, coffee and Brixies. Now, I'm likely to refer to this as LEGO throughout the video, which it's not. It's made by Brixies, but I won't. And I won't need any of this stuff. So let's go ahead and build an EK43. Wow, it seems like a lot of parts. Now, I quickly went over to Mahlkonig's website and I confirmed there's 240 parts to this EK43 brick set. So I did a search on actual spare parts to an EK43 and I could only come up with like around 140. So there's 100 more parts to this brick set than an actual EK43. So I stand by what I say, I'm gonna need a lot of patience and definitely using this. And that's how you make a Mahlkonig EK43. Now, if you've enjoyed this video, go ahead and smash that like button. And whilst you're there, if you haven't already done so, click that subscribe and the bell icon, and then that way you stay notified when we bring out new videos just like this every week. Thanks for watching to the end of this video, and we'll see you in the next one. Better clean this up. This is one messy grinder.